She said to me point blank, keep your mouth shut and you won't be fired.
Veterans abused under Tammy Duckworth's watch. When whistleblowers came forward, Duckworth fired and threatened them, covering up the abuse.
Director Tammy Duckworth was trying to protect Governor Rob Blagojevich.
I believe she put her personal aspirations in front of the veterans' care.
Duckworth is a war hero, but she's been a terrible public servant.
The veteran was not Tammy Duckworth's top priority.
I'm Mark Kirk, and I approve this message.